You really don't know what clingy is until you have a son.
Qu'on se ressemble ou pas.